I is ready.
Cool. Let's go. Oh,
let's go random. What you gonna get? Probably Simon.
Money.
If I had a little money. The thing I wanted to talk about too, because my dad wanted to know, was he has USB hard drive, stick, thing. It's worked in the past, but every time you always does the safety thing, before he unplugs it.
Yeah.
But for some reason it doesn't work anymore. So I was wondering if
I kind of need a little bit more information.
That's all the information I got. USB sticks don't, they're not really able to read anything when you plug them back into the computer. There doesn't need to be anything on them or whatever. I don't know.
It'd have to be something I messed with to be able to do anything with it, I'm afraid.
I was wondering why, it works in the past and now it doesn't work anymore. What's up with that?
Depends on what kind of drive. If it was a hard drive, he could have possibly have knocked it.
Not
too
a hard
much.
Drive, but a USB, memory stick.
USB sticks don't work forever. My college one doesn't work for very well anymore. After the stuff's gone from that.
They can just die like that. Very easy to kill them.
Alright.
Also, if you don't plug it in, data just degrades over time anyway. So it could just be dead NAND flash.
Ooh, that's not good.
In which case, it's a brand new
very important work on there.
I can try and recover it when I'm over, but
no promises.
Yeah, really no promises. You should never store all your stuff in one place because you're just asking to lose it at that point.
But not that I need to know. Imagine you must have some sort of you must have a hard copy somewhere, that's why you transfer it onto the USB stick, don't you? It's a copy, isn't it, usually on a USB stick, isn't it?
Usually you use a USB stick just to copy the stuff onto, so you've got a backup just in case, but you still want to upload it to a Google Drive or something. And where does an external copy? You should always have three copies of your data, basically.
How many master structures do you have?
Four. I can't reach the other one.
I got the fifth one, but I don't get Hydra though. So close. Might be. I don't know if it let me have it or not. Might. Curious. No, I don't think it'll let me have it. How do I get the resources to pop up again, the rocks and stuff and trees, reclaim, that's what I meant.
Oh, yep. Shift and control.
The trees not show you anything? I thought the trees are supposed to show, reclaim.
If they're below a certain value, they won't show anything, which means they're probably worth, one mass.
Right.
If that. Depends what the creator decided to do when they made the map. Usually trees don't show anyway.
Alright.
Funny little pebbles and rocks and stuff that do. Like in the middle of the map.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, that's a lot. 2020. Well, if you zoom out. I can't believe I gained the lead. Lightning. Don't want to last long.
Because you got an extra mess extractor.
Ah, that's fine, yeah, I got all those things now. I think he's cutting up now. Damn, TK, catching up fast. What are you doing over there?
Not much. Cybern's just a little bit better at its economy. Because their units are a little bit cheaper in some ways. I'm also wasting very little mass.
Me now, like, swap or something, doing these plays your friends, me now or something. Unusual.
I think Ernest just made a little bit of a small error.
Yeah, I built the mass storage first.
Ah, of course.
And then I upgraded the power plant first. So I have little to no mass to do the upgrades. It's okay, I'll catch up.
Lost the lead. I think he's gained the lead.
Hey.
Oh, like 6.5. Head, I say. Maybe 7 now.
System enabled.
I caught the TK again.
Yeah, I decided to do something I didn't mean to do. I had to reclaim a few things. But don't worry about it.
Oh, lost the lead again. Funny enough, when your Tech 3 was done, TK, my first Tech 3 engineer came out of the factory at that same time.
Long? That's still a good time, that's still a good time.
No rush expired.
Whack. What do we do? What do we do? Oh. I'm watching your engineers, TK. Watching you.
They'll do whatever they want. Whenever they want.
Oh no. TK's doing deforestation. It's gonna warm up the planet.
Be fine.
Oh my god, Alex is getting the lead now. What happened? The first time we went and hit one just fell apart. Support commander for the paint machine is the plus one, isn't it? Plus. Engineer preset. Yeah, engineer preset, isn't it? Yeah, the right one. I just realized we're both against Aeon, donut dropping, crushing things.
Oh, you gotta take through mobile artillery behind you, Onyx.
Yeah, I just,
that. Mentioned that.
Oh.
Billy Billy TK.
I couldn't hear him.
I could.
Well, you were the one talking, so you crush you would be able to hear him.
Oh, and there's a sniper bot.
He's got this.
hose.
Huh? What happened?
I think he's gonna die.
No, he ain't going to last long.
I can only do so much.
I've only got two sniper bots right now. If only those anti-air could pretend to land to attack as well.
Rockets everywhere.
Bring all your friendships down so you get towards Sonic.
I'm working on it.
How far back my sniper bot seems to be effective, but send him in. Oh, it's got his spider bot. Oh, that's good.
If only I had
the microwave laser in his commander.
Yeah,
I think he just needs some missile defense there, Alex, and he should be fine, I think. Yeah, he should be fine, no? You got this. I got my nuke defense up, so that's something.
Bullet, can I have these snipers?
Yeah, of course you can. There you go. I'm building more, I'm going to be... I'll be pointing in tall once I get them all built. Include the ones you've got.
I'm just going to put them in my shield at the front. Maybe they can snipe some units.
Yeah.
PVC.
Yeah, I don't like the sound.
Oh god, oh no. That's bad doo-doo. Very bad doo-doo.
Go, step up, you can do it.
It has tick 3 NTR.
I'll send another 5 in nice, but like I said, not a lot. Oh no, they're getting sucked in. No!
My spiderbot's nearly done.
What's the experimental? I don't know what that is yet.
Huh?
Don't know what experimental is at yet. I've built one yet. Should have maybe come for air a bit sooner or something like that.
I forgot how bad cyber artillery is at hitting the target.
Yeah, they don't have to hit the target. This is Black Radius is a pretty good job. How did you survive the GC? How did that work?
Me and Onyx had a spider bot.
Ah!
Okay. Well, that worked out. Basically, Onyx's base being destroyed over and over again was basically mine last game. Just couldn't do anything. Getting hit too much. Not enough build power.
Well, the good news is I have our empty nuke.
Yeah, I mean, bonus.
Some transport cycling down the right hand side. I do have a little bit of engineering getting this built. That way. And yeah, your engineer's in trouble. A bit late now, TK.
What are you on about now?
Who got that transport for David's engineer?
They're on patrol, they'll do whatever. Oh, hello.
Oh, that was the first move.
I wonder who they aim at.
Well, me and you have both got anti-nukes, so we should be okay. Although I'm building more now.
I got anti-nukes as well. Oh, I'm probably going to be TKing a bit like back to zero again. It's like, no, don't do a TK again. Boom, dead.
Question is, the IFI one or two?
One. One. Always one.
But if they fire them all at the same time, it still only registers as one.
Yeah.
That's how you. That's how you hide it from players in game. Right.
If I zoom out, the TPS is 10.
Oh, it's the bullet, I think.
That was weird.
That was nowhere near my commander. And it went past my commander. That was definitely for you, wasn't it? I am convinced on that one.
Oh, no.
In fact, I zoomed in far enough to see your name on the side of it.
Yeah, it is.
The wreckage even says your name on. Oh my god, wait, did you fire it?
Maybe. Let's check on this engineer. I'll come on, I'll come on.
Nah, he's gonna die before you get there.
Oh.
Long before you get there. They are coming for you.
Released on bat.
Sorry, I'll just reclaim him.
Oh, oh well, I did the job again. So. These are yours again, the next.
Thank you.
Getting some different units now. I've got two more sniper bots and anti-air and some tanks. Tech 3.
Like a late Christmas for you, Onyx.
Prezi, that's for me again, isn't it?
I hope not. I'm going to run out of nukes very quickly otherwise.
That'd be a shame. Oh, kidding.
GC!
I also see GC. Strategic launch detected. Oh, second move. Oh, going for TJ. Oh, yeah, definitely.
Couldn't tell, actually.
If I was going on a diagonal route, that would have gone past me. Ooh, a lot of damage. Quite surprising how much damage was for sniper bots to do. Kill it with fire! Yeah, yeah, so much survived on his.
Uh-oh.
That was gonna happen. I got Prezi. I have a very expensive tier 4 scout.
Oh my god.
I ran out of bench nukes.
Oh.
They sent several over at once and I didn't realize it was a second.
Unfortunately, I only cover where your artillery is.
That's fine. I'm about to finish another one.
Ooh, I might have to drop a bomb on these guys actually. Anti-air units. And the artillery shooting TKs, I'll have to drop a bomb on them next as well, TK.
Bombs away! Yeah, you!
And here come all the interceptors probably, and the gunships, oh god, here we go. Ah, I didn't even squish one either. No. Close enough.
Nah, don't worry about it.
I don't suppose I can get a little bit of power, can I?
What's power?
Yay!
I fed myself power.
Oh dear.
Not that you can do that, but...
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, that was fast. Build that again on these things.
Strategic launch. Oh my god, he's playing Hero Wars again.
Oh, it's on -4, by the way.
Doesn't feel like it.
It doesn't say it for me, it says it's 0-0.
Oh.
0-0 for me, though.
That
zero.
Split second bit went to -4. Interesting.
Alright.
I wonder what they built.
Me.
Oh,
it's 0.
I was upgrading my storage at once to a certain area.
That
should be bad.
Shouldn't do a -4, though.
Yeah, that
game would have died a long time ago. Many months ago,
right.
If that was the cause. Oh, 2 GCs. Oh, flying saucer.
You flying saucer.
Oh. That wasn't too bad. I say you got lucky.
My new spot commander's shield is ridiculous.
A lot of punishment, don't they?
He's got stuck though. I'm gaining.
Sorry, oh, yeah, no, impostor's coming again.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and that's GC. All artillery, GC. We'll see how much hurt I can do with this artillery.
Oh, I'm interested. Oh, oh. Yeah, a bit of chunk damage, yeah. Oh, wow.
I'm gonna hit him first, I guess.
I would have thought the EMP would have done a little bit more. But... wow, nuked your experimental down next.
Take aim and fire. Oh my gosh, one volley. Big volley.
Very nice. Oh my god. Damn, son.
Another GC. Current out loud. Strategic launch detected.
Is there a nuke coming?
Saucer.
Kill it, kill the fire.
Still waiting for my units to upgrade to take 3. Oh wow, it's going for the 1. That's good.
It's very good.
No, 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 oh. Die, die,
oh,
die,
no,
die.
No, 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 oh, no, not the fat boy. No. Not the fat boy.
Well, the good news is, at least you got some more lung units. Ta-da. Might help you get to the friend out or something. Hmm, got the laser.
You're firing the laser beam. Strategic launch detected.
Down again, did you? Yeah, something.
Yeah, it was another nuke. Don't worry about it though. Strategic launch detected. Saucer. Come on, I went to pick 3 units. Strategic launch detected.
if I can sneak this in somehow. Can you ping the enemy bases from the honest? Is it literally like
opposite us?
Yeah, as soon as that. Yeah, in there. Yeah. I was guessing. This is. Oh, they're at the back.
At the back.
Oh,
that actually makes more sense.
Looking from across the water towards the base of what, right? I don't know what it is. It's just a basic unit, like engine or something.
Two more GCs.
How fast will be in the air or something like that?
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, they have to take three artillery.
Getting units behind your TK, getting rid of your engineers. And they got a base at the bottom left corner as well. Think what does done with ice.
Strategic launch detected.
Alright.
I'm surprised they haven't taken the islands with any of the. Well, they have taken the middle one, but they haven't taken any of the small ones. Let's extract this one, please. Because I spotted. Oh my goodness. Ah, that's a base.
Oh.
Yeah. Expenses are. I mean, expenses are. They're heavy to go. Five of them dead. Oh no. Boom. Well, at least you got to see what the. A bit of play.
Wow, minus 5 at that. Oh, two sources at once? That's a little. Oh, finally, Brooklyn. Still though, that's gonna be a pain, though. Oh dear.
Squishy, squishy.
Yeah, the other ones.
Yeah, we got it. Oh, another one coming in.
I might not make it at this rate. No, they keep sending the sauce, isn't he?
It's pretty mess.
Yeah, but it'd take forever to replan.
Yeah, just keep expanding at the back of your base and just turn around the air. Got bunny. Nice. Alex is getting some presents. I guess two. I think Alex doesn't make that sound. Bullshit. Hey, Tiki, how many donuts did you order?
I don't know, but I ain't gonna be able to rebuild at this point.
Jam
it's the same as yesterday over again.
What's gonna be next? A sugar coat? Oh, I'm a bit worried about the mixes you wish as well for you guys.
Yeah, that's yesterday already. Hey.
Oh, look, our next few toys. There you go. Yeah, what's one? What's better, one ice cream ale? Two.
Massive airwave in front.
Strategic launch detected.
No, I'll slow down the bazaars.
I'm trying to build there, but.
Oh, that's why I built the expansion base. I knew the front base was going to die. Oh, great.
Oh, yeah.
I did something bad.
I can shoot them underwater, yeah. That took me a very long time, but I can do it.
Mm. Yay, I made to the million, 1.1 million. Finally. I kill all the technical engineers over there. Oh, shame. Okay.
You slowed it down away. No.
Strategic launch detected.
This one was definitely
got. Yep.
First frenzy already. Oh, that nuke's going to the randomly to the left where my criminal flying is for some reason.
Yeah, we can catch it.
I think we can still do damage to it, but I don't think they can kill it. No, they completely missed. That was really weird.
You nuked yourself. Congratulations.
I think I just saw another saucer.
Yeah. I put my units in control, so maybe I'll kill it.
Oh, the second one tickled it. Which regained all his health back again because it just got first and everything. Yeah. I'll just take thinking these nukes go way over here is a good thing. Although I'm moving away from that spot now.
Bad duty.
The nuke went to the bottom left of the map again, what the fuck? Those moves are normal nuke on D2 then. Bit by bit, I guess. Turn those artillery for you.
My anus has died. No.
Strategic launch
detected. Well, they don't like my friend over here trying to nuke it all. Why all the nukes? Gonna be injured at this point. Score. Is that a super nuke? Oh, yeah. It can't be because it just looked a bit weird in there. Hmm. Oh, that one's in the water for no random reason. It's like when my bomber flew over or something.
Yeah, I think so.
It's gonna be somewhere in the middle right island at some point in the map. I feel like this is a strange tactic to pick the nukes go over places you don't want them to go. Like we want, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. Hmm. We need work from real players.
You work on me. Yep, it worked again. Briefly. Might get one off maybe if I'm lucky. Yep, got one off. Did some destruction, but I don't think it got anything important apart from the power generators, fire factory, barbecue, shield. Don't think we got the nuke. Why is there a red line?
Strategic launch detected.
Did I even reach? Not really. No, unless I do the other base. Yeah. There's no point me building Tech 3 artillery then.
Strategic launch detected.
Spot above the anti tank.
Yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, my tank is claiming the bottom of the map. It's good. Up to the AI getting the mass extractors again and everything.
Probably got A units now, but I'm using a lot of power doing it.
You need some power?
Yes, please. Oh my god, thank you. That'll do.
Say when. I'm overflowing power mass right now. Well, we're using up a little bit of mass, but
hit me, I get hit by a minus 20k.
Oh my god!
Got him more
TK like some freebies. That's me use back here.
Thank you.
Alex wants some.
Strategic launch detected.
Might as well sit them in the front. Pull it. Somewhere here. Or if you want to send them out these bullets, that'd be helpful.
Yeah, I'll send the bomber for that. That's a built it. Oh, I've got experimental land unit, so I got to send down maybe. That'll work. hard.
Occasionally something happens and it goes to -4, -5.
Yeah.
Is it artillery, do you think? Or is it something else?
No, it's definitely not artillery. Probably not.
Holy crap, that was two nukes. Ah. I need to build some anti-nukes in the front because I don't like my defense.
Tiki, spider bus has stopped.
Sure have.
Strategic launch detected.
Since there's strap bombs in it, but don't know if they'll actually make a dent on it. Oh.
Strategic launch detected.
Looks like your artillery's doing some work on it.
Maybe. I don't know what it's firing at though.
I thought it was tick 3 in the radar, apparently. Screw you, interceptors. Oh god, two GCs left the enemy base. Three artillery has been destroyed.
Ooh, that hit me.
What was a successful bomb?
I don't know how they nuked that.
Well, they nuked the megalith before, so...
The entity is covered up here though, so it's a bit confusing how they did that.
It can still get through on the edge sometimes.
Okay.
rock road.
Strategic launch detected.
We're all concerned about this is in the water, it's going really strong. That's just an engineer. Just a game speed. Themselves. Maybe someone was looking.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, your unit might have been there.
Oof. Yeah, that's definitely an Aeon one, so must be aiming for me.
Scout some more units again. Ta-da!
Ah, cool.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
The building take your power generator in the front lines. Why?
I've done that every game so far.
So I guess failure runs in your family.
How did you know?
What are you going for? Try that one.
Oh man, I'm good at this.
I could go.
Strategic launch detected.
Wait, is that it? Oh. Wait. Huh? No, it's not the one that's already built. Ah, there we go. That's it. That's the one I was looking for. Thank you. Here would just stop flying up when you see these buildings. Then we can just sit on the ground. A lot of potholes around your bases. What happened? I was supposed to get a bit of a mass boost, can I? Oh, what's that supposed to mean?
It'll happen at some point.
They've not got wandering off bombers, I swear to God.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, you're too much power.
Much appreciated.
I gave him most of mine.
His requested mass.
He wants mass. Some damage that experimental for you. Die, GC, die! Yay, we got it! Thank you. There's Pokemon you can get in the way. What the hell?
Oh, come on, 3 donuts? Dang, just take a piss.
I like donuts. Well, I got 5 bombers ready, so maybe. Suffering up on the other side of us, maybe. Like a minus one or something, man. Please. You're saying med points there or something, right?
Yeah. I've hit them before, but one of the monkey balls is paused randomly.
Yeah, let's see if I can do any damage. Fingers crossed.
Strategic launch detected.
Bombs away! Squishy squishy! Oh, they really got strong overlapping shields. Jesus. To hit the shield again.
It's gonna be right back, guys. You should be able to survive long enough. I'm gonna give you this Soul Reaper on it, just to be on the safe side.
Ah.
Strategic launch detected.
I wish my download speed was as good as this build speed. Jesus.
Strategic launch detected.
I'm back.
Okay. Like the shit's hitting the fan.
Yeah, when two people abandon the bases, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And the back person is not building ASF.
He's not the right choice. I do the ASF, right? Even ground over here.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, the monkey got died instantly when they made landfall.
I'll pop to my air factory so I'm going to get some more production out.
Okay. Might just have to end up artillerying them to death.
Might be the only way to do it. For the greater good.
Strategic launch detected.
Just a bit,
Strategic launch detected.
Okay, I don't know why those bombers are randomly tracking them. Oh, I can't be up. Shit, shipped an anti air.
Strategic launch detected.
Well, don't that looks like some TIC-3 ASF.
Well, you have some? Nice. Sure.
There you go.
We'll take them.
Yay. We'll screw your numbers or whatever.
We'll add them to the patrol.
Oh no, he's got to add them to the petrol. Oh no.
Strategic launch detected.
I wonder why it was taking me so long to build these experimentals. It's just the wrong bloody engineer.
Strategic launch detected.
God, nukes galore. Oh my god, how many nukes gonna fire once, TK? 11? 10?
Strategic launch detected.
Well, it went straight towards me that time. Wow, I shot down my first nuke. Feel like TK might need some more anti nukes in the front line on the left side at least or something.
Keep dying, I'm afraid, mate.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter what I build on the front line, it just gets flattened.
Strategic launch detected.
I mean, don't give up, TK, always we're gonna
do it. No, I'm not giving up.
No, anti air you got there. Damn.
Yep, it's only a matter of time.
Strategic launch detected.
Half the factors aren't even doing what they're told.
Mm-hmm.
see you not do that now. Strategic launch
detected. Some spiderbot army will do something about it.
Well, I'm gonna build one more Tech 3 gunship. Not some reason. Does that mean we're winning? Here comes a nuke again towards me, unless he's going to TK again.
Might want to run those, TK.
Oh no, I landed there.
Oh wow.
The game was going a bit slow until it was, you know, landing there.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening with that. It's kind of weird.
Yeah.
Turned all my artillery off.
Oh, that went past, that nuke's gone straight to me. Got it. I haven't built that many anti-nukes because I thought you guys would have a problem with this whole sorted, so...
Oh, look, here comes the Tech 1 artillery, guys. We're all doomed to Tech 1 artillery.
Strategic launch detected.
Anti-air turrets have gotten in place, I like to get through. So this is my biggest problem at the moment, getting in his base.
Anybody got power?
I got lots of power. Topped you up earlier, out of a mess.
Making big stuff.
Oh, shot down another nuke, I think. I'm concerned. Could be the end of the
world. Nuke
defense, you mean? Is that what you mean?
Yep, they wiped out the new anti-nukes I was building to protect you.
Oh, no, you knew that ages ago.
Strategic launch detected.
I built extra angry nukes, but I built nothing in them right now, apart from the ones at the back of the rings. Should be fine for 14 nukes, and then after that, I'm a bit worried. Mass donuts TK for you. Those nukes.
Hey. Nice.
Strategic launch detected.
Hypertonics and baiting all the enemy air and air units. Oh god, there might be all coming in, maybe. Oh, these might be. Oh, bombs make it in. Oh, they got rid of 4, 5, 6 Tech 3 anti-air, so that's good. See if I can fuck some shit up now. I'm trying to build a tech to the artillery. Oh, I might have stopped him from doing that at least.
Nice, nice.
Oh, that was effective. I'm helping.
Strategic launch detected.
You're doing stuff, Billy.
Yay.
Modern user of other dust and stuff.
Yes. There you go.
Strategic launch detected.
Was that enough?
A little more. Good. Ooh, thank you. That's halfway now.
Halfway?
Thank you. I'm full now.
Yay. No, I'm halfway.
I'm empty.
Giggity. Let's get rid of anti-air. And rip shit up. Oh, and I'm just spotted. Kill the commander from red base.
Nice. I found this down.
Yeah, it's because I aimed for the anti-air first and hope for the best.
Strategic launch detected.
I got rid of one of the nukes. Get rid of the nukes. Oh, yeah, I totally got that one for me before I even got that one. Lol. Well, that's the best I can do so far.
Cool.
Yeah, did the work, I think. I think he's going walking through the enemy base on the left, so that's something.
Good. Sweet grand.
Could be a victory. See, it's clear that Cybrans are the real winners in this. The frame metals they have and all that. Go.
Strategic launch detected.
My god, he's going for it. Detected. Jesus, TK.
I hope you proved them.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Look at them go! So beautiful.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, we had a leak.
Come on, some Myers headphones. Alright, I'm gonna see it for you. Ah, I think it's only if you use that, I didn't reach around. This is revenge for sending all those donuts on Tiki's face.
No.
Oh wow, oh sweet Jesus, oh my god. What have you done, TK? Oh my goodness. What is that?
strategic launch detected.
We still have a nuke defense, but is it? Oh, like, not no, I'm taking it back.
You were saying.
No, they got a nuke at the top left corner.
Yeah, they got a new launcher or two still.
Kills did you guys see again?
It's spread out all over the place.
Yeah, I know, but curious. I'm just gonna click on you and find out.
Like 200, so that's stupid. Not anywhere near as many as I thought.
Yeah.
The bother building the HQ factory after I killed them at the very beginning of the game. Weird. Although they got the experimental on there.
Wait, was that me?
That was me.
No, that was me.
Well, put the nuke times 2 down. That's what you're on about. Oh, wow. Still like an extra big base down here, wasn't there? This could be nukes.
Strategic launch detected.
Strategic launch detected. Oh my goodness. Strategic launch. I think Tiki had enough. I'm getting all this stuff doing right now. Oh, got rid of the artillery. Got him.
Strategic launch detected.
That's a lot of onions there, Alex. What's all those mines?
Oh, I don't know.
That's alright.
They're all siphoned. I think it was when I died.
Yeah.
kills for them. Somewhere nowhere near Tiki's kills.
Oh, his ACU is actually by the gate.
Huh?
His ACU.
Oh, there.
Yeah, I never actually killed him. Surprisingly.
My. I'll get the shield off him, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got the shield off for you.
Nice.
Okay. Oh, you got him.
Still got a tech one right
there. Strategic launch detected. Oh, cool,
I hope apparently I still had a few firing.
Strategic launch detected.
They're so high power. Never gives.
Strategic launch detected.
Bomb, I might actually get back into the yellow again. Yay, back in the yellow with health, finally. Decent regen. Now, who was the true hero of this one?
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Really? Fire a nuke death ball. A blammo. Oh, bottom right.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh no, Tiki got nuked. I don't have a nuke, I'm a pacifist.
Strategic launch detected.
I'm surprised you, TK, got called with scores, like same as overall there. That's a little strange.
Where is he?
Oh, left, still left, yeah. Oh,
yay,
there's one dead.
Just
a red one.
Launch detected.
There we go. Oh, maybe not.
No?
Oh, yeah, there's one there.
Strategic launch detected.
Get out of here. Whee! Blammo. <out. laughs> I did it! Oh, TK wins, what the hell?
Hey. Oh, look,
TK
there's
wins.
A nuke inside and they're already exploding you this time.
Wait, who's in the nuke at me? How'd they do nothing?
That's pretty cool, to be fair.
Wow. Damn.
And that's how a planet is made.
Well, that was a very interesting game. It was ups and downs there.
I'd be lying if I didn't say I get frustrated towards the end.
Yes.
Nukes was my therapy.